further and further into what it means to truly practice what you preach and embody what is most, you know, what you know to be true deep down. And you know what, for me, that's walking around in my pants in Mother Nature, washing my pots, doing my paintings, building stuff with my hands every day, because that's what we have to, why not? Why not create, you know? Why not create in a world of limitless possibility? Why not get off our asses every day and create? If there's something you want and it's on the other side of fear, do it.
I love you, Mom. Can't wait for you to be here.